Excuse me, it's all about brum, 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 rev up your vibes and come. It's how we do the job and how it gets done. Brum, 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 brum.
Yo, 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 back once again with So You Got Bars. And this tune by AK, I know a lot of people have said, if you checked AK out, I have. This tune I actually saw on another YouTube Reactor's channel, The Art of Kicks. If you haven't gone and subscribed or know of him, go and check out his channel. Very knowledgeable guy. And he reps AK to the fullest. Like, I think he's done every single one of his tunes on that channel. But that guy's the king when it comes to AK reactions. He'll probably do it a lot more justice than I will. But nonetheless, I liked it that much that I've got to do it on this channel, because I feel as if it's quite a good tune. Came out over the Valentine's period. Perfect for Valentine's Day. But let's get into it, see what it's all about.
And I've been waiting while you've been playing. And even after all you put me through, somehow I still want you. And I don't know how, cause it was toxic from the start. And I still stayed around and gave you all my heart. And you lied to me, straight to my face you would lie to me.
He's starting off saying the relationship was toxic, but still, you stayed with you. How many of you out there have done that? Knowing you're in a relationship that's probably bad for you, but you stuck with it, trying to see it out. And then he went on to go, yeah, but you lied to me. Seen it so many times.
There for you was all I tried to be, but for whatever reason you would hide from me. Now I always ask you to be mine, you'd say yes but don't rush cause you need time. And I respect it and chilled in the meantime, just wipe tears at the page with each line. Man, I do not get it, respect seems to lead to your heart being shredded. No matter how far you go, just for a second of time to spend with the person who'd end it. And I've been waiting while you've been.
The guy is only young, but he's so talented. The way there, he just went straight from rapping. I know it's probably been mixed and mastered, he didn't do it all at one go, but the way it flips seamlessly from him rapping to him on the note singing, it's all him on this track, you know what I mean? He doesn't need anyone else. The guy is that talented, so big shout out to AK Love.
Playing, and even after all you put me through, somehow I still want you. And I saw the change in our conversations. Night and day shit, that's all I'm thinking. It's hard to deal with, my heart is aching. Happened fast, was a lot to take in. Now I ain't gonna lie, been a couple times where I really wanna doubt. Your number in my phone, we ain't talking a while, cause the sound of your voice is the reason I would smile. Nah, but not anymore. Mom even warned me to stop me before. I fell too deep, but I tried to ignore anything she ever said. I was blinded by your love and affection, I never would guess it. But now looking back, I can see it was fake. Leaving me broken inside, no hope in my eyes. I'm praying that all of this fades. And I've been.
How many of you out there have been left feeling like that after a breakup in a relationship? I feel as if a lot more people, it would be easier on them if they learned to love themselves and their own company. You know what I mean? Sounds a bit weird saying that, but you learn to love yourself, be happy with who you are. I believe when you're left on your own, you probably would be in a better situation than putting all your love and affection to someone else and then having your ass just left broke fucking on your back crying into your pillow every night. But AK again, good tune, good hook, catchy, hats off to him. Like, he's only young, he's only gonna get better.
Waiting while you've been playing. After all
me through. Somehow I still want you. With nothing from you, feeling like I wasn't worth a second of your time. Cause in my mind I knew that you were unaffected, yeah. And I've been waiting while you've been playing. And even after all you put me through, somehow I still want you.
And after all of it, he says what most people that have been in that situation do feel. I hate you, I hate you, you're a bitch. I still love you, I want you. But I know this channel has featured quite a lot of hard beats, quite a lot of real lyrics, and then going to a more softer tune like that, like a lot of people go, fuck off, don't tell me you don't find that catchy. It's a good tune, man. And AK is a talented artist when it comes to hip-hop as well. So, hats off to AK. See you in the next one. Peace out.